crane builders and no more. And now, studio audience, here at Maid of Vale, thunderous applause if you would for Cloud Day.
Stubby up and grateful Velcro skull boy and his turtle face. Puts a life-size sack marionette he thought looked an awful lot like him with his time-toed and mildewed baby clothes of a businessman jerk. Whack off Slumpy's target with that posture. Ring one can't hold him, there's a king of jungle diva. Middle of America's valise, but spare the gauze. He's losing power by the gallon, glory, glory. Bottom of the quicksand's gonna give him a whole lot less to think about than change that steel trap. Perspective would perhaps
a record skipped film. I'm falling off the side of the boat, and when I hit water from falling off the side of the boat, I fall asleep hoping tomorrow tastes like poems and honeysuckle. I move slow but the sky looks bluer when you fuck the order of the day. You're the way the shells are meant to fit. I wish I had a pair of skills to wear while I play the flute in some light traffic corner in my high school. But these are only threats to the seed itself. Maybe Spain is smile from some life I saw in a movie and always thought I'd live.
Jackpot.
Good work!
Under the first autumn tree in the park and watch a T-ball.
promise never to get paint on my glasses again. Out for the view I can gather myself once as a very fairly small human. I have no anti-keys, and what ripped his face off wasn't even a painkiller. I ain't boyish, no more comfortable. He can't sit out of his shoulder, skeleton keeps him up all night, puts himself away. There is a me bigger than this showroom. There is a me smaller than a building, smaller still, smaller still, smaller still, smaller still, afloat with Dun.
Yep.
Better feeling. Who are you telling? We'll be right back.
to survive a four-story fall. Wearing a spacesuit and a dead Englishman's socks. It's a textbook procedure, kid. Right out of the pages of the hollowed out book. But once I hit my face, second glass laugh. Don't lose your shoes over such a simple step as hitting the ground. Just remember to roll. Just remember to roll. Stairwell by saying that's all I can think of in my brand, and I dead of that and draw. I can barely squeeze that lie through the black cloth pinhole between my two front teeth. My, I've kept a razor under my tongue since I was a small toddler with a tight belt. I haven't been able to kiss a woman with an open mouth, my friend, cause I'm afraid that she'll split my lip. It seems I'm only me in sleep where we meet and dream at the concrete bottom of the Brody Garage Bridge you just jumped from. Who would have ever thought art school could be so sickening? Burping up where both masks, you tucked your shirt and you said it's nice to look like you just stepped out of a movie. Be sure you look cinematic, silhouette in the edge of the roof of a car park under the orange sunset sky. With an empty sketch pad and a werewolf mask. We always meet too late after you done did it. Put cracks in concrete 50 feet from where I first saw you stand. The back of the diverse speck at your flesh and your monster mask as I reach to touch your shoes, to track the trail of where you've been. The ram's crumpled horn and empty turtle shell. Sunset is an all-day process. Sunset is an all-day process. The ram's crumpled horn and empty turtle shell. Sunset is an all-day process. Sunset is an all-day process. The ram's crumpled horn and empty turtle shell. Sunset is an all-day process. Sunset is an all-day process. We seem to be sinking deeper into a vat of honey glaze. Shall we live? Or shall we laminate ourselves into a standard appetizing position? Next to this quarter, all the fly list. Rapid contact paper, report covers and lacquer. Am I here to something, something? Or start a dead butterfly collection? William Howard Taft is appalled that as an artist I wouldn't want to open Fulton to set the 5 feet toxic and rare natural pigments. Or beautiful paper to waste the rainforest with. But friends, we've no a need for glitzy masters who paint gold leaf holy babies at the backs of cathedrals.
My glasses like new.
Wings well off her bad sleep.
It's not fixed. My glasses like new.
Wings well off her bad sleep.
It's to quiet the memory, the metal of
sleeping. You're like a nigga, but feeling
scrapping the heart in a wonderful man of my
living. My place in a necklace connection. My
needing an anachromos is the head of a
needing. I'm telling like movies. My father's
rubber, the bother, the papa, the weeds.
My God, give a name. It's not
fixed. My glasses
like new. Wings well off her bad sleep.
It's not fixed. My glasses
like new. Wings well off her bad sleep.
Deja vu.
Kick cats.
Slip
whiskers. X.
The dead dogs
on the shoulder of 71.
Here's where the flies
come. This is where the flies come.
The dead dogs.
The shoulder of 71.
Here's where the flies
come. This is where the flies come.
That man stretched tight, bumping in his every 50s. Lost the whole house, thrown around him. Every single shingle shack turned into ash.
Only he remains.
Standing circumcised on torn earth, where the living room once was. Stripped of his skin with a wet hat in his right hand.
Dog. Rain, stuffed in the top of a trash can.
Right as rain.
Spoke to
spot, alone with your brand new clothes, curtains, a dozen frozen roses, and Cosmo, the thumping cat.
Two women walk up to a penny, one says,
oh look a pen,
and then the one goes,
it's a lucky
and
one,
and then the first says,
no it isn't,
and they both walk off.
The dead dog. Here's where the flies come in. The dead dog. Here's where the flies come in. The dead dog. It's not pixelated. It's dead. Everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy. Everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy.
Everything on top and just gravy, everything on top and just gravy, everything on top and just gravy, everything on top and just gravy.
Everything on top and just gravy, everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy.
Everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy.
Everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy.
Ooh, know that Harry who had it for you. Ooh, know that Harry who had it for you.
Three.
Thank you.
pepper butter, pepper, pepper, balloon explanation.
When he caught on the Hink Mountain, tippa dabba dabba zone.
Heavy's coming racer,
he's coming racer.
Heavy's coming racer,
he's coming racer.
Short hands, slopping, embroidered pillowcase inscription.
The saving of the children,
the saving of the children.
All company, Connie's not excluded. Curb the new cat or anyone to judge. Just to open ten apartments at the established concrete street day. To conquer, to conquer, concrete street day.
Satisfied. You must be satisfied. You must be satisfied.
Mr. Peel.
Well, we got it. We got a deal.
We have a question for you.
We got a
which
deal.
Mic? Can you hear me in here?
I can hear you.
Okay. Well, we were told earlier by a little bird that John Peel, that's not your real name.
So we want to guess at your real name.
We want to guess at it.
And if we get it right, we won't do the encore.
All right. I got one. Harvey Worcestershire.
No, so you have to do the encore, I'm afraid.
Well, I get one.
Adam gets to get one.
All right, okay.
Keith, scram a little.
That's close, but...
Okay.
All right, we got one more song.
Doug, our certifiable genre.
This is our guitar man. He's coming up to the...
Right, but he's...
Let's guess it. Can we guess a couple more while he's on his way up?
Okay, fair enough. But if the guitar man is coming on, this means you're going to do the encore, aren't you?
Yeah. Oh, right.
Well, got you got me. You got me.
That so. Old southern wit.
All right, forget it.
Okay.
Forget it, Daryl Murchok. Gary Nimbleton. Okay.
Hey, man. For our last number, we return to perhaps a classic. Maybe one of the nicer classics in all the history of America, cancer, and us.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Peel. It's a date.
Okay, I'm very pleased to be a date. This is the second single as advertised.